Sana Achal here, and today I'm going to talk about the KitchenMart stainless steel filter coffee drip maker. I absolutely love filter coffee and have a cup whenever I'm feeling low on energy. This particular filter coffee maker is extremely durable and made out of stainless steel. It has a capacity of 150 ml, and it's small enough that you can actually carry it around with you while traveling, so you don't need to stay away from your filter coffee. The coffee maker comes in four parts: two vessels, one cup and one filter, a plunger and a cap. It's extremely easy to use. All you have to do is assemble it, add the coffee powder that you want, use the plunger to level the coffee and add hot water. It will take about 20 to 25 minutes for the decoction to percolate. If you want to keep it longer, then go ahead and do that according to your taste. This will make about 2 cups of milky coffee by using 2 spoons of coffee powder and 1 cup of hot water. If you too are addicted to filter coffee or want to try making it at home, then I suggest that you go ahead and get your hands on this product, and I will see you in the next video.
If you call yourself a die-hard coffee lover, you must have heard about filter coffee at least once. It is a special kind of coffee that is made using a special kind of equipment that involves 2 cups, 1 plunger and 1 lid. And it looks something like this. If you have been eyeing a filter coffee set, this KitchenMart stainless steel filter coffee set may just be the product for you. We should have a closer look at it in the next segment. Making filter coffee was never this easy. This is how the filter coffee set looks like. It comes in a sturdy stainless steel body. It has 3 components. First is this tumbler. Then comes another tumbler. Here is the lid. This is the plunger of the coffee set. All you need to do is take the tumbler with a perforated end, add some hot water and then coffee. Then take the plunger and start filtering the coffee like this until it starts percolating. You can take the lid, you can keep it here to keep the coffee hot for a longer spell. So this comes in a capacity of 150 ml. It is durable, compact and easy to carry. So that's all from our unboxing today. Do stay tuned for more.